Santa knows where to find all the best and hottest smartphones just in time to make this Christmas better and bigger than ever. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless. Ho, 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 ho.
With the Christmas shopping season now in full swing, One Pikeville Church is offering a more affordable way to shop for families who have found themselves struggling financially this holiday season. On December 17th, Trinity Harvest Church is hosting an event called the Celebration Dinner, but organizers say it is much more than just a hot meal.
And then after dinner, a host will take them and they'll get to shop in an affordable Christmas store where they'll get to have toys with ages from 0 to 18 years of age, where there's new retail toys valued at $20 and only cost about $2 at the most.
And while the parents are shopping, the children will be able to make a Christmas craft, allowing the gifts to remain a surprise until Christmas.
So the parents will get to shop privately, and they'll then get to wrap their gifts, and then they'll get to do family photos that night.
Anyone wishing to donate items for the Christmas store is asked to provide new items for children from infants all the way up to 18 years old in the $10 to $20 range. And in order to make sure the store is fully stocked, those wishing to participate are asked to call ahead.
In order to be able to match our families with the, you know, right age group, right genders of toys, we're taking reservations. And we're going to do that by phone call. They can make a reservation through Facebook.
The Celebration Dinner will be held on Sunday, December 17th, and will be offered at four different times to accommodate more families.
So we'll have a 4 o'clock dinner, 4:45, 5:30, and 6:15.
For more information or to make your reservation for the Celebration Dinner, call the church at 437-2600 or send a message via Facebook. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.